We're here today outside of Roche because we think it's unacceptable that there's a life-saving breast cancer medicine that's inaccessible to many women because it costs too much. It's nearly half a million rand for a 12-month treatment course, which means it's just entirely inaccessible. In the public sector, it's only available in very limited circumstances. And in the private sector, the medical schemes don't want to pay for it because it's too expensive. We're here today at Roche to tell them to lower the price of Herceptin so that women can access it. If they don't want to lower the price, then we're going to ask the Department of Health to issue a compulsory license on this medicine so we can get access to more accessible, more affordable versions sooner.
My name is Thobeka Taki. I am from Eastern Cape in Tanzania. I was diagnosed with breast cancer in 2013. They told me that the type of cancer is HER2 positive, and the only drug that I was supposed to get was Herceptin. Unfortunately, my medical aid declined because the medicine is very expensive. Then, as a result, in 2013, which is 4 months ago, I was then diagnosed with the cancer of the spine. I am strongly believe that if I had my treatment by the time I was supposed to get it in 2014, none of this would happen in 2015.